my stuff inside, the cool air from the bottom of that metal desk hit my flushed face. And then the little fire.